It's the latest over-the-counter product kids are misusing to get high. And tonight, Ohio is waiting for the governor's signature to ban this dangerous designer drug. NewsHour's Brian Hamrick has the latest. Brian?
Yeah, Jack, they're in demand and they're deadly. One man says he's used about every illegal drug out there, and bath salts are among the worst. We found he's not alone.
It made me highly irritated, just a little sweaty, aggravated, awake, like the effect of cocaine.
Like cocaine, except the substance Melissa Joyner used is sold at corner convenience stores all over the city as bath salts. Even those around users are affected.
Definitely, you know, a different person. You know, I mean, they are very jumpy, very agitated.
Kara Singer and Melissa are experts in a field they wish they weren't, now recovering at a treatment facility called First Step Home. They say the so-called bath salts are as devastating as any illegal drug, and they're not the only ones who believe it.
Some don't sleep for 2 and 3 days at a time. They become combative, the paranoid, delusions, hallucinations.
Woody Breyer is assistant prosecutor in Claremont County. The sheriff's office here just raided several convenience stores seizing the bath salts. They consider the drug so dangerous, they're taking action under existing laws of distributing an unapproved drug, even before the new law is signed.
Number one, it's a danger to the people that want to use it for whatever reason. But as importantly, it's a danger to law enforcement and fire personnel who are responding to incidents.
Another reason the ban is supported by local law enforcement and also those who found out about its effects the hard way.
I think it's dangerous.
Now, to give you an idea of just how ridiculous it is that anyone would actually use the substance as a bath salt, the recommended amount for a single bath is 30 grams. Each half gram sells for about $30 at the convenience store, making a bath cost $1,800. Jack.